I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Damp here, Travis Damp here Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. It is Thursday, March 10th, and an exciting day. Remember, we were looking at Sister Barbara's prophecy back in March 10th, 2012, in relation to the 7 days all the way up to Purim, and the Lord had two meanings there during that time. Each day represented a year, and they said that it would go all the way up to Purim 2019, and that was the Day of Atonement at that very day. Sister Barbara also had said, right before Brother Dan's prophecy, that the Lord told her about 7 days related to it. Then Tim Foster pointed this to us, which I brought to you guys, which very well could mean judgments open and being able to be seen starting from March 10th all the way up to Purim. I have another connection that is going to blow your mind away in reference to what I found in quantum time with a lunar eclipse and a solar eclipse, both happening in the same month, in this month, you know what I mean, showing that March 10th is a specific day for something to happen. So we're also going to go over some WW3 stuff, some MOB stuff. So click the Vimeo link below. Way too sensitive for YouTube. I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Vimeo link below. I'll see you there. Later.